house. He's charged with attempted murder. The murder weapon is his own blood. AIDS being used as a lethal weapon. Join us on our next show.
On our next A Current Affair, Liz Larry and a wedding affair.